Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Final Battle. Making his way into the ring now, we have Dacoda Black. And introducing next, the Elite Heavyweight Champion, the Demon, Aaron Black. This match is for the Elite Heavyweight Championship. It'll be contested under no holds barred rules. Does Dacoda have what it takes to take down the Demon? Right out of the gate, a Superman punch by Dacoda. Oh, when the Demon throws him into the corner. Dacoda fighting back. Big right body shots by Dacoda. Throwing the Demon into the ropes and a big kick. Dacoda with a bulldog. And the Demon just sits right back up. The Demon is unfazed by Dakota's offense. Dacoda sending the Demon off the ropes and a huge uppercut by the Demon. The Demon now starting to fight back in a big headbutt. A second headbutt by the Demon. Oh, Dacoda sending the Demon into the corner and a splash. Driving the shoulder into the chest of the Demon. And one for this corner too. And a second bulldog by Dacoda. And the Demon just gets right back up. What would it take to keep this monster down? A headbutt by the Demon. And an uppercut. The Demon is unstoppable. Oh, did you hear that shot? It's one of the edges from the padding on the ground. I'm sure that's gonna leave a mark on Dakota's body. Oh, he just sent the Demon head first outside the ring. Dacoda is picking the Demon back up onto his feet. Bashing his head off. Oh my god. The Demon is unfazed. The Demon, a second time, is unfazed. Dacoda sending his head off of that metal fan or whatever that is. Not often we see Dacoda jumping off of things. And a shot with that pipe to the head. The Demon is still on his feet. What in the hell? Another shot to the head and the Demon drops down to a knee. Finally, the Demon goes down, but he's right back up. And another dive off the deck by Dacoda. Dacoda has to keep this high pace. Dacoda jumping over the ropes into the ring with a dive onto the demon. And it's the demon that gets to his feet first. Listen to those shots. The demon is barely moving. Into a spear. This could be it. The demon kicked out before Dacoda could even get a one count. Superman punched by Dacoda. Big knee to the chest. Chop block to the leg. And the demon is down. Clothesline into the corner. Dacoda is winded. What an uppercut. Big right hand by the demon. What more does Dacoda have? He's thrown everything he has at the demon. A big kick to the side of the face by the demon. And another headbutt. And Dacoda is down. The demon walking to the outside. What is he going for? Demon just grabbed a chair. Ladies and gentlemen, this might not be good. Oh, Dacoda with the chair. Big shot to the back. Another chair shot to the back of the demon. The demon is still on his feet. The demon is still on his feet. Demon drops down to a knee. Seems like what Dakota's doing is finally affecting the demon. The demon is up, but a little bit slower than before. And a second spear by Dacoda. Into the cover. One, two, and the demon kicks out. Ground and pound by Dacoda. Big right hands. The demon just caught the punch. Dacoda was in ground and pound position. And the demon caught one of those right hands. Guys, I don't know how the demon is on his feet. Dacoda ducks a clothesline and a big kick. Clothesline to the back of the neck, or leg drop, sorry about that. Leg drop to the back of the neck of the demon. Into a third spear, cover one, two, and the demon just barely gets the shoulder up. Elbows to the ribs, big right hands to the top of the head. Dacoda wants to end this. Dacoda needs to end this now. What's Dacoda doing? He's got a chair over the chest of the demon. Two chairs onto the chest of the demon. One of those padding mats. He's burying the demon. Oh, Dacoda, don't do this. Don't do this, Dacoda. Did he just... Guys, I don't think he hit the demon. One, two, three. I think he went just above the head of the demon. Did Dacoda just show the demon mercy? He could have ended the demon right there. and instead he hit the ground. Either way, ladies and gentlemen, you are winner and the new Elite Heavyweight Champion, Dacoda Black. What the hell? The demon has risen again!